got ourselves some nutty friends here tonight. I see you already, man. So we're gonna do some shit off the latest album. You got the Justice album, don't you? Right on. So another question. You read the lyrics, right? All right, so no excuse for not singing the fuck along, all right? This also is a really fucked up one, so sounds really good when you knock shit together, man. It's always a good sound, like your heads, your hands, your vocal cords, your tits, whatever you fucking got. It's titled Harvester of Souls. We'll be right back. shit right now. So we're gonna see if you got the first album or not. Just find out if you know what the fuck this shit is, alright? We'll be right back. shit. It's a fucking hot one tonight, man. I'm liking this though, man. I'm fucking happy as hell. This is great shit. Really good to see all you guys, man. Thanks a lot. It's fucking cool. We're gonna play some off of Master Puppets now that we just started doing a little bit ago. And it's about the heaviest number known to mankind. It's a big old fat motherfucker called The Thing That Should Not Be. it should not be. Oh, is that too fucking heavy? What? Hey man, I thought we had some nutty friends here tonight. What the fuck happened? Let's wake up, man! Come on! Alright, I'm gonna take some time right now and introduce the guy who plays the bass guitar. You guys know him or what? If you know what his name is, Mr. Jason Newsted, so fucking make it welcome, will ya?
Thank you.
just dig that song, don't you? Well, fuck you, I dig it. Hey, man, I don't know about you, but it's like summertime, and to me, it's fucking beer drinking weather, yeah? You guys get lubed up on the way in here? Have some fucking, bet you had some hot beers out in the car, didn't you? Well, I'm gonna take time right now and fucking have myself one, and I just wanna say cheers to all you guys, and fucking thanks for coming down and getting nutty with us, man. Cheers. Friends here, I thought you guys might want to do some singing tonight. Am I right? Fuck you. You want to do some screaming, right? All right, another question. You got the album Kill 'Em All, don't you? All right, so some old friends from my back a little ways, yeah? Dig. So if you don't know the words, study your buddies out there. I'm sure they'll help you out in one way or another. It goes something like seek and it is good.
That won't make the grade. Nope. You almost threw up. That doesn't count.
So I almost fucking threw up, so what?
You gonna buy a watch?
$5. Well, you don't like the short version, do you?
Thank you.
and loud when you want to be, you know that? I figure there's some sleeping neighbors around here. I feel like fucking waking their ass up. How about you? Hey, let's annoy some neighbors, all right? Oh, yeah! Oh, man, we gotta wake their ass out of bed. Oh, yeah! If I was a neighbor, I'd be mighty fucking pissed off. All right, and justice for all. Down inside I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops us dead. Now that the war is swimming with me, I'm waking up and cannot see that there's not much left for me. Nothing is real but pain. Now hold my breath as I wish for dead. bored of that one. You guys still here, huh? You ain't got something else to do? We're going on a hot date with Satan. So, you guys, what do you want to hear, man? Since you're still here, we must have played, or not played something you want.
Anything with devil. Anything with devil or Satan in it is good.
What?
I raped your mother today, to the night of us to meet.
us? There must be one more you guys want to hear, man. What is it? What? I already know what we're fucking playing, so whatever. Might be the one you want. The song you might know, you might not know it. Who gives a shit? We dig the song. It's the B-side of, I think it's Eye of the Beholder or something. It's an older tune called Bread Fan.